SDCs are easier to earn. We have created a stable ERC-20 utility token called FTC, which is issued in exchange for merchandise, services, real estate, and pledges of inventory, which is then offered for sale to FTC token holders in exchange for FTC utility tokens in order to back the tokens so that they are immediately useful. There is no need for inflation in the FTC alternative economy because the normal retail profit earned by the volunteer participants on all their merchandise sales, professional services and inventory sales are used by them to cover their own FTC redeemers' overhead costs. Generally, these volunteer redeemers buy bargains, products and liquidations wholesale and sell retail, which creates their profit, or they offer their normal merchandise, gift cards, professional services, restaurant gift certificates, vehicles, and real estate, for example. New FTC tokens are issued in exchange for actual merchandise, professional services, real estate, gift certificates, pledges, collectibles, liquidations, and in exchange for Ethereum Ether, which is then used to purchase more inventory, services and pledges, which will all be offered for sale in exchange for FTC utility tokens. The FTC tokens are redeemable for the available merchandise, services and pledges actually being offered by all the volunteer redeemers and participants. 1. Why is FTC considered a softer stable token? Softer because it is easier to earn than other stable tokens. 2. Why is FTC considered a stable token? Stable because volunteer redeemers agree to accept it for their merchandise and services at the same rate as their US dollar prices. 3. Is FTC an investment? Will it go up in value over time? No, it is not an investment. It is not intended to go up in value over time. It is simply a utility token that is good for purchasing anything in the FTC virtual warehouse or at FTC.com. Consider it similar to a digital gift card. 4. What is the FTC virtual warehouse? It consists of all the merchandise, vehicles, real estate and professional services being offered for sale in exchange for FTC tokens by all the volunteers, evangelists, and FTC token holders. 5. How can I become an official volunteer redeemer? Simply start offering some of your own merchandise, vehicles, real estate, gift certificates or services to the public in exchange for FTC tokens at the same rate as your US dollar prices. 6. How can I advertise that I have chosen to accept FTC tokens? Include the keyword FTC or #FTC at the end of the subject line and in the main text in all your online advertising, YouTube videos and social media postings. Also, go enter your information at FTC.com and on Facebook at www.facebook.com/TC/ and on Telegram at t.me/. 7. If the FTC token is not intended to go up in value over time, how can I profit from it? By making a profit on whatever you are offering in exchange for the FTC tokens. Buy wholesale and sell retail at a profit, or provide your normal professional services to earn some FTC tokens. 8. What does an FTC evangelist do, and how can I become one? You are automatically considered an FTC evangelist if you promote and discuss the virtues of FTC and teach how to get set up with a MetaMask or similar ERC-20 wallet. 9. Who owns FTC? No one person owns FTC. It consists of all FTC holders, volunteer redeemers and unpaid evangelists like you who are cooperating on a decentralized basis to give value to FTC tokens, similar to considering them to be gift cards or gift certificates. 10. Where does the ETH go that is paid to the original Ethereum address in order for FTC tokens to be issued in the first place? It is used by the volunteer committees of redeemers and by evangelists to obtain more merchandise, pledges and services, which are then offered for sale to any FTC holders in exchange for FTC tokens. It is used to help make FTC easier to redeem. 11. Can I sell my FTC back to a volunteer committee or redeemer to get ETH? No, because the ETH is all spent or pledged in order to build up available items and the availability of services and merchandise in the virtual warehouse. FTC is intended to be spent and also earned by you and by all the other volunteer participants. 12. How was the market cap of 900 billion chosen? The market cap allows for an average of about 100.00 FTC for each person on Earth. We hope you choose to participate.